I spoke too soon. Quit your jumping, motherfucker. I think he's here, but he's muted. I thought I heard him a second ago. Such a pain in the ass. Just let us play. Shiny War Turtle. Is it? I would never have known that. Thank God you know Pokemon, because I don't know shit about that. Did you want to play GTA at all? It's after midnight. You have to probably get up for work tomorrow. I know. It's time consuming, that's for sure. I don't want anything too linear, because if I feel like leaving, you know what I mean? Kind of like you don't want to get into GTA. I just want to jump in and out of something. Masters of the Universe movie script is finished. Oh boy, I can't wait for that one. You follow my Twitter, right? There are a couple videos that I put up from College Humor that are hilarious. I'll forward them to you, but they're really fucking funny. Come on. Come on. Finally.
Control power weapons to dominate the enemy team. Oh my god.
Bottom mid.
Got a headshot.
Behind you. Did you go down, Ben? Bad aiming.
Direct slide.
Bottom streets.
Halfway to victory.
Oh, your mother eats cocks.
Brag.
Weapon pads ready.
Got a multi-kill.
Using your sprint, it won't recharge at all.
Weapon pad in 10.
Distraction.
Weapon pads ready.
Watch the enemy fire. Enemy high ground.
And kill.
How'd that taste? How'd that taste?
Charged and ready.
Oh no. I'm glitching now. God. Motherfucker.
Throwing grenade.
Next kill wins.
I want it to be me. I want it to be me. Be me.
Oh, it was me. It was me.
Wah, wah, wah.
Oh my god, this is just sad. Felt like it, right? See, that's what I mean by it. Like, you can have a bad game and still feel like you had a great game. It means we're sticking together. Yeah. That dude Fug was kicking ass. He's like 8. I bet you they're full grown adults too. Bet you they need deodorant. That's funny. No, we're in. We're in.
Control power
inside of 5 minutes. Wow.